I've been in the field now for 3 years, studying the hidden interconnections between animals of all species, including the locations of some truly impressive varieties.
While you're camped out in the woods, the rest of us are doing some real work. What about you there? You a hunter?
Let's learn from nature, not destroy it.
Survival of the fittest.
How do you sleep at night?
On the tiger bedspread, my dear.